when Napoleon lay at Boulogne for a year with his flat-bottom boats and his grand army, he was told by someone, there are bitter weeds in England. There are certainly a great many more of them since the British expeditionary force returned.